here today out of necessity. We are all here today, not because we want to be here, but because we have to be here. We fundamentally recognise the system is broken. The glass ceiling is still in place, and there are significant failings in the power structures within our institutions. We are here because it's unfathomable that we are still having to fight this same stale, tired fight.